dinosaurs down, boys. I think we just won the war.
Yeah, we're wiping all their dinos right now.
I'm hitting the metal base or whatever the hell this thing is.
It won't do anything.
Oh shit.
They just lost two extremely high level Argent Tavises and their pterodactyl.
Nice. Wow, wreck.
You guys kill the Argents.
What?
Picking him up?
I'm gonna get back my armor.
We swarmed them when they attacked our Carnos. They couldn't leave because of those.
Guys!
Nice.
Guys!
Awesome.
Yo, you know what I just realized? We just got two Spinosaur mount saddles.
Get the saddles.
Yeah, police every saddle you can, man.
Bro.
We lost some, but get everything.
Bro, they're so
wrecked. Kill this bed quick, dude.
I know. I'm on it.
I found one of
them. Yo, are you getting all the loot? Are you getting all the loot, dude?
Take the saddles. Just kill the bed.
I know, but listen. Did you get all the loot, dude? Make sure you stuff it into the dino.
Rookie, watch out, there's still a bowman.
Alright, I killed Fluffers. Their bed is to the northeast. I don't know where it's at, but they keep spawning here.
Yo, they probably made multiple beds. Guys, we're literally erasing the most powerful guild.
Spawning. They've honestly been spawning at the same place this entire time.
Yeah, that's fine. You guys are keeping them there while we're raping all their shit.
Yo, the only thing left is the metal base. Don't we need the Bronto for that? We need a man on the Bronto immediately.
No, the Bronto
heading
can't.
Here.
Nothing kills metal bases anymore except for explosives.
Okay, so we have explosives. Bring everything necessary and blow this thing up.
Listen, we don't have explosives.
Why?
We don't have enough to destroy the metal base.
We have a lot of the, like, slap together ones. You know what I'm talking about?
Which cliff?
Both the spinal saddles, because I don't see them.
Yo, you didn't see the spinal saddles, bro?
Listen, there's some dude in Weehai Yo's base shooting shit. I'm going to go in there and clear him out.
Awesome. Yeah, I've been looking for that guy. Looks like, their bed's got to be on this side of the mountain. I've been looking for their bed.
Kylo saddle, whatever, don't even care. Some blue colors, I'll take that. Take their shit and, you know, take
unless
all their beds.
Unless we get their bed, it's gonna be a long night.
Sitting here on this rock.
What did you get out of the metal,
You gotta
base?
Be more descriptive than on this rock.
There's a
rock right next.
If you could give me, is he on top of one of the cliffs?
Do you see me? I'm holding a torch on a T-Rex.
Yeah, I see him.
I just found a gasoline rocket launcher and pistol,
I'll
guys.
I'll kill him.
Hey, Silver. Towards me.
Quite lazy. Is there any ammo?
Yeah, hold on.
I can't move.
Nobody come towards me?
Yeah, I know. You picked up all his gear. I was about to say you probably shouldn't have done that, dude, but...
Yo, I have so many guns, bro. I bought mad guns. Yo, here's another gun, bro.
He's down. Chester's down. Running to our people.
Dude, help me with this loot, man. It's too much.
I mean, where are you?
It's right here. You see where I'm standing? Right here. Right where I'm standing. You see me help?
Running.
These two right here, dude. Take these.
He's looking for a way in.
By the Bronx.
I gotta put the rest on the dino, dude. You guys brought... I'll just show you how prime hit, though.
Where'd she go?
Too heavy.
Hey, stand back from the door. I'm about to blow C4.
Okay, on the metal door?
Yep.
Alright, I'm moving.
He's back here.
Who's on bed clearing duty?
Me?
They're still jumping in from Weehai Yo's side.
Yeah, I can't find their base up there, though. I need to repair my torch. It's so hard to find their base. I need to get it before it goes dark, though. Might have even... No, they definitely didn't. Yeah, we definitely need to get walls all around this oasis.
I lost that person.
Keep looking for him. He's pretty tricky. I need a torch. If someone can get working on a torch for me, or something like that, that way I can find this bed. I'm on my way back. Actually, I can make it. I'm surprised they're not spamming chat. They will be afterwards once we kill them.
They know they're fucked.
Yeah, they got raped. Guys.
Still some dinos here to kill. Right in front of you.
Yeah, I'm like sorting loot, bro. Hold on. I'm throwing all this shit on the dino. I have too much crap on me.
Dude, I should take the scorpion out and sting him.
I agree. Play with them. Oh, this guy's overburdened? Shut the hell up.
Alright, I'll drop all the shit we don't need. I know what's important and what's not important.
Okay, you
I'll
deal
start
with
dropping
that.
Shit.
Deal with that. Yo, where's the Pteranodon parked?
Got it, don't worry.
Okay, can you tell me where it is? Because I need to go get water now. You can stay with this dino and kill stuff.
The thing has like a million wood on it. I'm dropping all of it.
Yo, the wood is proper, bro. We need that.
We can get more wood.
Okay.
We can always go back for it, too.
Yeah, speaking of more wood, nobody.
We need
after
metal.
After this is all over, we gotta talk base defense ideas.
I know, I've been talking about metal for years.
But no, I'm not talking about metal.
I'll
tell you later.
Okay, we do need to do something about that cliff, though, man.
Me,
I don't know if you want to make a giant
too.
Wall.
Nobody
yeah, talk to
come
me,
to me.
Okay.
Nobody wants metal.
Yo, I have berries, bro, actually. Yo, we can just eat berries. Oh, shit, I might die right here. Oh, fuck, I just lost a quarter of my health. Came to you so quick, I nearly died.
Oh my god, my dodos are being brave.
Yes, they are. Every man, woman, and child is fighting in this battle.
Except for, you know, the 50 people we have lying unconscious in our base, just not online.
Standard, bro. We're defending. Yo, we're in crunch time right now. We need round the clock, man. We had this shift, they struck during this shift. It's cool. We needed to buy time as much as we can. We did, and that was enough to win the war. We've won now. All we gotta do is keep them down. So we need search parties every day. We need to eradicate these guys like cancer from the server.
Dude, not every explanation of a simple thing needs to be a poem or a long story.
What?
And just keep it simple.
I need
to keep it calm.
I enjoy that.
I love
I mean,
you, bro.
It's entertaining, but we gotta keep the comms.
Keep the Rex. I need to store shit in the Rex so I can fly and get water.
Yeah, I'm right here, dude. I'm just eating
I mean,
their turret.
Dude,
don't even talk. This is pointless, bro. You're not gonna change me. I do what I do. I say what I say. This is natural.
But we gotta keep communication up.
We do keep communication up. I hope I'm not interrupting you by having an argument that you started. Continue talking what you're talking about that's so important.
Just saying, if someone starts talking over you because they got something to say, don't continue your story. Just let us talk. But we got 7 grenades at base, and we got 4 explosives.
Yo, did you clean out the metal? Help. Did you break the door open? Help.
No.
Ryan,
we walked in, we put C4, we blew up all their crates and shit.
We blew up all
the
crates and all everything inside.
You guys need more
C4. Did you get the stuff?
There was nothing worth I took everything worth taking. There was nothing all that great. They took all their good shit with them when they
Yeah.
My god, it's raining. That's so perfect.
Yes, it is. Thank god for rain.
Do you guys need C4 or grenades or anything?
I think we're done the mission.
Keep it,
the mission's complete over here.
Oh, keep breaking shit, nobody. Just keep breaking walls.
Just delete the walls? Okay, I got it.
Delete everything, dude.
I'm moving at the speed of turtles. That's why I'm asking. Yo, I'm full of so much stuff right now. Okay, yo, you've been a good dog. Eat your primate, bro. Eat this.
I hope they haven't just gotten started.
Just gotten started on what?
Killing us? Because they keep pulling out high-level stuff.
Well, they probably still have some weapons, but I'm telling you right now,
those
albino T-Rexes they started us with,
that was their all-in. Yeah, they went all-in. They went all-in hard. They were like, well, if this doesn't work, this is it. They expected it to work. They definitely thought it was gonna be a cakewalk.
Only had like 2 people online or something.
Yeah, or like no people and like no mounts. They were very surprised. But we didn't even have our full forces. We actually, if we micromanaged everything better, if we had every unit working in that battle, we could have reduced losses by a greater amount. Yo, can you give me a light?
We could have had every mount mounted.
Well, we don't have that much manpower if you want to count every mount. I can't believe they killed my Sabertooth, those bastards.
Well,
that was my kitty cat.
Raptors. Those guys get one-shotted. Yeah, we've got almost 20 grenades in here.
Yeah, we have a shit ton, dude. We've all been finding them. I found a pile myself.
I feel like these carnos over here are...
Yo, help, I need a buff. Can you just get on this dino and ride, dude? I'm actually tired of doing this. I've been doing it the whole time.
We need to get a dragon as our base defense.
Here, I'll hold that torch for you. Or you can hold it while you're on it. Never mind.
Does
this
anyone
isn't
have
mining.
Flint in our base? I'm out of flint and I need to make a torch so I can find their bed.
Yo, use a standing torch if you're at the base. What is wrong with it?
I need a torch to find their bed.
Oh my god, make a torch then, bro. It's like the easiest thing to make.
I'm working on it, that's why I keep asking for flint.
Bro, just go down and mine one stone. They're everywhere. You don't have an axe on you.
Huh.
Really? What is wrong with you? Not bro, right we're now. Like the most luxurious tribe on the planet right now. How do you not have just a pickaxe?
Because I've been busy.
Okay,
yeah,
grab a pickaxe, bro. It's okay, just grab a pickaxe.
Thanks for...
What's that banging?
Guiding me.
What the hell was that banging?
It's me.
Are you having babies?
Multitasking.
Don't break yourself. Bro, we erased the most powerful tribe today.
Not yet.
But I don't think it's totally complete. We gotta eradicate every little ounce of power they still have left. They're so weak right now, they're gonna go into hiding.
Patrol. Keep those T-Rexes patrolling around the edges. I want one patrolling around the edge, and I want the other ones guarding the valuable materials, like the... Keep one at the entrance of the gate, if we got too active. Make sure you get a torch with you. If you don't have one, I'll make one. I need you to
Nobody, there was a crate over there that had a bunch of torches in it. Can you go find it? It was not a crate, but like a loot bag.
Where the hell is it?
Can
you
like,
find it? I don't know where it was.
The tail of the T-Rex. Alright, I can find it.
Yeah. You probably know exactly where it is. I'll sit on the T.
Yeah, keep mashing shit.
Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. You don't even gotta tell me, bro.
The dinos are running out of food.
Oh,
so give them
great.
Food.
Look on the T-Rexes, they should have the most.
Yeah, go look on the T-Rexes, a lot of them should have many.
This T-Rex is like 100 spoiled meat.
So get him food, go get him food.
Food.
Yo, if you have to, go out with a T-Rex and hunt if you have to. Do whatever is necessary.
Just an update on their numbers. Fluffers is logged out for right now, so they're one less.
Okay.
But
Candace still on?
Candace is still on, Chester is still on. What are their other names?
I don't really
I think
know.
That's it. I think there's only three attacking us. They came with
no,
four
there were
mounts.
Four in the beginning.
Well, they came
four
with four, but one of the mounts were unmounted. That's why they weren't able to kill us all so fast. They were kind of
experiencing some lag.
It's always laggy.
Yeah, I'm lagging like crazy
it's
right
normal.
Now. Did the server just go down?
Whoever.
Nope, it's
has
just lagging really badly.
Oh, yeah, Stompmaster's running in place for me.
Yeah, a lot of lag spiking right now.
There you go. Are you taking Stompmaster out to go eat?
This carno had some food.
Yo, I just opened the door, dude. How the hell did I just open the door?
I'm almost out of food. Let me eat.
Did you just kill a dude?
For a level 50 raptor.
Oh, that's a high
I'm
one.
To take.
It's me. I got it. I'm wielding a torch. I think I might know where they're gonna be storing their cliff. Unless they glitched inside the cliff. Did I say cliff?
The Spino has so much meat.
Yeah, get the meat off the Spino. Distribute it evenly, but.
Yeah, put three or more stacks on each one. Do three first if you still have a shit ton,
raptors.
Then even it out.
Raptors aren't priority, though.
Yeah, raptors can go without meat for now, it's okay.
Just make sure those carnos and T-Rexes are...
Yeah, get the T-Rexes first.